I'm Steve Ehrlich, an AMG Learning and Performance Specialist. We're going to tell you a little bit about the SLS AMG Roadster, one of the cars that we're highlighting here today at the Amelia Island Concours d'Elegance. The SLS AMG Roadster, you're probably familiar with our Gullwing Coupe, which came out last year. The SLS Roadster has been out within the last year. It is the same car, obviously without the Gullwing doors, but mechanically, construction-wise, all aluminum construction. It is the first pure AMG vehicle. Technically, it's not a Mercedes-Benz, even though it has a star on the grill. It's an AMG, and it's only available as an AMG. Of course, that's the case with the coupe as well. The Roadster has a power folding top, and it's the same size as the coupe. Same engine, 563 horsepower AMG V8, 7-speed dual-clutch transaxle, and as we said, all aluminum construction. That's basically everywhere on the car except for a special brace in the windshield. That's really the only steel in the car. Everything up front is aluminum. The engine itself is aluminum. It's a front mid-engine car. The engine sits behind the front axle. So the weight distribution is 4853, so 4852, so it's almost perfect weight distribution. Very fast car, as you would expect. A great sounding car. 0 to 60 quoted at 3.8 seconds, but there's been some quotes a little bit faster than that, top speed of 197. And it's Mercedes-Benz underneath as well, even though it's an AMG, so it means it has all the safety systems, comfort, navigation, everything you'd expect of a Mercedes-Benz, but also the performance of a super sports car and of an AMG. That's probably one of the best sounding cars in the market. As we said, it's a Mercedes-Benz, so it's also very comfortable. The seats are very supportive. The little silver part on the back of the seat is actually an integral part of the seat. Magnesium is an alloy that's very strong, it's very expensive, but it also has some great properties. So we've been using it in our seats for years. So now in the SLS, we actually expose that magnesium so that you can see it, so it's a styling element also. The interiors are available in a number of different leathers. We call them Designo leathers, they're Napa leathers. They're a special high grade of leather that has a great look to it, a great feel. We use double stitching. In this case, we've got a contrasting black and what we call porcelain color, which really gives the interior a nice depth, especially down into the footwells, which are all dark. Makes you feel like you're sitting real low in the car. And then with the dark upper surfaces, so it doesn't reflect any glare, which is actually to a European standard, but we make it look good as well. And then that blends into the coverings on the rollover bars and the back of the seats. And of course, if you got the right color top, in this case we do, it all blends in real nice. On our center console, you can see the electronic shifter, and that's all done, as we said, electronically. It's more or less a switch. Controls that 7-speed dual-clutch transaxle. You can see there's a little chrome, brush chrome P button. That's our park button. And you just pull it back for drive, push it forward for reverse. And then as far as shifting itself, you can see that top rotary knob has four different shift programs. Comfort, nice easy start in second gear, shifts very quickly and smoothly. Sport, a little more aggressive. Sport Plus, 30% faster, and manual, which means that you have to use the paddles on the steering wheel, and it will do an upshift in manual mode in 80 milliseconds, and will do a perfect lip throttle downshift where it actually double clutches itself, like some of us of a certain age used to be able to do with a stick shift car. It now happens all electronically and makes the coolest sound when you're downshifting, all working with that transaxle, which means it's all part of the rear axle. Moving down that control unit there, we've got the start-stop button. We have our ESP control, stability control, which you're able to turn off completely in this car. We've got the a button for the rear spoiler, and we actually have a memory button as well where you can store your favorite transmission settings. We're looking at the engine compartment of the SLS AMG Roadster, and what you're seeing here is a lot of carbon fiber. We offer three different carbon fiber packages for the SLS, and one of them covers the engine compartment, which just sets off a great looking engine with a great high-tech look. So anything that's not essential is covered in carbon fiber, so that's what you can see all around in the edges. The engine itself, we already mentioned that it is a front mid-engine car, which means that the engine sits behind the front axle line, so that makes for great weight distribution. In the center there, you're looking at two air filter intakes and an oil tank. It's a dry sump engine, which means the oil is not kept in the engine. It's stored in that tank in the center, and the oil system is pressurized. So that means with the cornering capability of this car, which is well over a G, the engine will never be starved for oil. Technically, it could be upside down and still be getting oil to where it needs to get to under full pressure. That also allows the engine to sit lower in the chassis, which helps weight distribution as well. Every AMG engine is hand-assembled from start to finish by one technician. There are 52 technicians at the home of AMG in Offenbach, Germany, outside of Stuttgart. and they start an engine and they finish the engine. And we are the only manufacturer that does that. There are other manufacturers that hand build engines, but AMG is the only one that does it with one guy from start to finish. 6.2 liters, double overhead cam V8. It's a naturally aspirated engine. If we could take that airbox off, you would see the greatest set of 8 intake velocity stacks that you ever saw short of a racing engine. And all aluminum construction, 563 horsepower as we said, 479 pounds-feet of torque, 0 to 60 under 4 seconds, and the engine is made, designed entirely just for this car. It is not the 6.3 engine that's used in other AMG models. It is just for the SLS, we call it the M159 engine.
My name is William Vetter. I'm the Assistant Product Manager in Exclusive Vehicles for AMG for Mercedes-Benz USA. And here at the 2012 Amelia Island Concours Elegance, we have the C63 AMG Black Series. This is basically the connoisseur's AMG, the distilled version if you like. Based off of the existing C63 Coupe, this is actually when engineers get an opportunity to go a little crazy, this is what they do. The same 6.3 engine, but pumped up to 510 horsepower with 457 pound-feet of torque. Widened track, even wider than the actual standard series. Widened track in the rear end. Composite fenders, aluminum hood. We're bringing the weight down on this vehicle as well, not only with performance gains. You can get it in either just two-seat version with no back seats, or like as you see here, a four-seat version, a little bit more practical, although this car isn't meant to be practical, to be honest with you. Everything from carbon fiber exterior to a full the high downforce wing on the back. This car really offers everything for the track star. When we go kind of into the details and you look at the front end, you're really going to see that it's been optimized for performance. We've actually taken out things such as like daytime running lamps in order to make room for these fully functional air intakes that operate the oil coolers and transmission coolers, as well as, of course, engine cooling. Functional vents on the hood, which again is aluminum, to get that heat out of the engine compartment. Big, big wide fenders. And this is not just because of the fact that we have big wheels on it. The track actually has been widened both front and rear for more aggression. Coilover suspension is fully adjustable, which is entirely different than what we have on the standard series AMG. The interior is trimmed in Dynamica, which is basically a suede derivative in the center of the seat, finished with contrast stitching in red and red belts. Carbon fiber trim is standard with this. Essentially, we have one interior livery because of the fact that we wanted to make this car as pure as possible, so there's not a lot of individual things that you can do to it. Dynamica steering wheel, which is flattened at both top and bottom, not only for ease in ingress and egress, but also determining, you know, where the steering wheel is clock position-wise while driving. And with the Alcantara side grips, really gives you good tack to the gloves itself. The transmission that's in this vehicle is a 7-speed MCT, which stands for multi-clutch. Essentially, in the back half of the transmission is an automatic, which has of course been toughened for the torque that this vehicle puts out. But the front half, instead of a standard torque converter, we have a multi-plate wet clutch. Essentially the same type of clutch you'd find in a motorcycle, to give an example. And what this allows you to do is deliver the power from the front end to the rear wheels without the losses you'd typically have in a torque converter.
My name is Eric Linder. I'm the Assistant Product Manager for the SL class at Mercedes-Benz USA, and I'm here with the 2013 SL550. Now, this is the sixth generation SL, and it features a body constructed nearly entirely of aluminum. In fact, it's 89% aluminum on the body alone. That allows us to bring a car to market that's nearly 300 pounds lighter than its predecessor model. Now with that light weight, you get enhanced performance, you get enhanced fuel efficiency as well, but not to be outdone is the fact that the SL is both a coupe and a roadster in one. So a touch of the button, a few seconds, and you can move the roof, the folding metal roof, right into the trunk compartment and have a two-seat open top driving experience. That driving experience is almost all year round. Your seats are heated, they're cooled, and we have an air scarf feature which actually can blow warm air on your neck and shoulders and extend the Roadster season even longer. This is also perhaps the safest Roadster available too. It has a complement of safety systems including pre-safe, predictive occupant safety system, it has active head restraints, our attention assist, driver drowsiness monitor, and it's available to have blind spot assist, lane keeping assist, and our critically acclaimed Distronic Plus radar guided cruise control. That plus the complement of airbags and a highly rigid aluminum body makes the SL the perfect balance between sport, comfort, and of course, safety. This is our M278 4.6 liter V8 bi-turbo engine with direct injection. This represents the newest generation of V8 engines for Mercedes-Benz, and not only features incredible performance, 429 horsepower, 516 pound-feet of torque, but incredible fuel economy and CO2 emission properties as well. So whereas we've downsized our engine, we've also raised the horsepower, we've raised the torque, but most importantly, we've raised the fuel economy as well. No compromises for the Mercedes-Benz customer. And the new SL is our first car to feature hands-free access. It's a convenient system. It allows the driver to activate the power trunk mechanism simply by waving their foot beneath the bumper. Now, it's unique in that it not only opens the trunk, as you can see here, but with one more touch, it'll also close the trunk as well. Paint that you see here is our shadow gray matte finish paint. It's a metallic paint with a matte clear coat. Certainly striking, especially here in the Florida sun. What we do with this paint is it's very similar to our metallics with gloss finish, but with this matte clear coat, you get definitely a different appearance of the paint in both high and low light conditions. And it's very simple to maintain. No need to polish, no need to wax. Just hand wash or wash mechanically and you're all set to go. No detail went unnoticed in the SL's interior. Hand-polished wood, contrast stitching, hand-fitted leather for the seats. The cockpit for the driver and passenger is an incredible place to be. In fact, you can get the entire complement of S-Class level comfort features here in the SL. What does that mean? You get drive dynamic seats, active multi-contour, you have a massage feature, heated, ventilated. No matter what the situation is, the interior is always going to be a place of comfort and performance for the driver and passenger. Less than 20 seconds, coupe to roadster, roadster to coupe, the best of both worlds.